always stood in the middle of a crowd, and at first sight, spoke a bit too loud. She felt the same way I saw her day by day.
Living with another man.